Morning, everyone. Welcome to the Committee on Alcoholism and Substance Abuse. We have a quorum in the presence of Senator Martinez, Senator Tedesco, Senator Warren, and we have a number of voting sheets. This probably will be our last committee meeting of this session, although we can't say that with absolute certainty. I want to thank everybody for a lot of good work. I think we've begun to move the needle in the right direction. There's a lot more work to be done. More to be announced later this summer to continue working on substance use in general and the opioid crisis specifically. So thanks everybody, and thanks to the staff, both committee staff and our staff. A lot of good work was done, so thank you everybody. And with that, why don't we get right to the agenda? We know it's a busy day.
All right. First bill is S-2167A by Senator Bailey, an act to amend the Alcoholic Beverage Control Law and related in relation to promoting the education of human trafficking information and referral hotlines to assist individuals from becoming or freeing themselves from any act of severe forms of sex trafficking.
Any questions or comments? We have a motion. All right, Senator Martinez, seconded by Senator Warren. All in favor?
Aye.
All right, that will be referred to Finance.
Okay, the next bill is S-4599 by Senator Parker, an act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to creating a chemical dependence treatment bill of rights.
Questions, comments? Motion. Senator Warren. Senator Martinez, all in favor?
Aye.
All right.
Next bill is S-5440 by Senator Harkin, an act to amend the mental hygiene law in relation to establishing a council for treatment equity within the Office of Alcoholism and Substance Abuse.
Questions, comments? Motion. Senator Gorin, second. Senator Martinez. Okay. All right. No worries. So we have one nay. All in favor?
Aye.
And we know one nay. This will be referred to Finance.
The final bill is S-5457 by Senator Harkin, an act to amend the public health law in relation to authorizing the use of opioid antagonists by public accommodations for opioid overdose prevention.
Thank you, Senator. Do we have a second? Senator Martinez, questions, comments? All in favor?
Aye.
Aye. All right, this concludes the meeting. Thank you all very much.
Thank you.
Thank you, and stay tuned.